College can be an overwhelming experience. Perhaps you're most excited to attend various sporting events or a school-sponsored function. But don't forget, the main purpose of college is to graduate with a degree. Let's check in with two incoming freshmen. One of them is signed up for the Forbear four-year graduation program, while the other, well, let's just say, isn't looking forward.
Hey, Billy.
Jimmy and the gang are going to play billiards down at the game room. You in?
Sorry, Ricky. I need to make my four-year plan. I'm here to get a degree, you know?
Don't be such a square. There's plenty of time for that later.
I need to make my four-year plan. I want to graduate on time and go to med school, just like my mom.
Whatever, Billy. Your loss.
Even though Billy wanted to play billiards, he knew how important it is to get an education. Billy signed up for Forbear the first month of college. As a Forbear student, he's able to register for classes early. Let's see what Billy's process is to make his goal a reality.
Well, first I took a look at the course catalog to make sure I got all my major requirements out of the way. After that, I hopped on to Academic Planner so I could set it up over a four-year period. Then I checked to see what the general education requirements were, and signed up for a couple of electives that sounded fun, too. Then I realized I wasn't at the 120 credit minimum, so I signed up for a few more classes.
Excellent work, Billy. It's also a good idea to meet with your advisor. They know everything there is to know about the requirements you need to graduate on time.
That's swell. I'll set up an appointment this week. Heck, I'll still have time to meet up with Ricky and the fellas over at the malt shop.
Have fun, Billy. But not too much fun. You've got a busy semester ahead.
Thanks, narrator.
We'll check back in with Billy and Ricky later. Let's go on over to some other students making their four-year plan. Betty and Johnny are both veterans attending the University of Montana and need to have a four-year plan in place to receive their VA benefits.
Hey, Betty.
Oh, hi, Johnny. How are you?
Oh, boy, am I swell. What are you doing?
I'm on my way to see my advisor. I made a four-year plan, and I just wanted to double check that the courses I signed up for are available in the semesters that I planned. Some courses are only available in the spring or in the fall, and just not both, you know?
Gee, I didn't know that. Oh well, I'm sure I'll be fine.
I don't know, Johnny, it's pretty important. What are you studying?
Business? You?
Psychology, with a minor in math. Before I made my four-year plan, I didn't know I had room in my schedule for it, but it was pretty easy to fit in.
Wow, that's neat. Well, I'm off to tennis class, Betty. So long.
See you, Johnny.
What Johnny doesn't know is some of his required courses are only offered certain semesters. Unless he checks, he won't be able to graduate in 4 years. And when his VA benefits run out, it's going to be difficult for him to finish school. In fact, if he takes too many courses outside his major and doesn't finish in 4 years, his benefits could turn into debt. It might not seem like it, but it's already been 4 years since we saw Ricky and Billy in their dorms. Let's see how they are now. Congratulations, Billy and Betty. Looks like Ricky and Bobby will have more work and planning to do in order to get their degree. It's important for everyone to make a four-year plan, even if they aren't in Forbear or a veteran. When making your plan, it's important to check the course catalog and see your advisor. Start scheduling your courses in the Academic Planner. Double-check your major requirements. Make sure you take all the general education courses you need to. Add electives that could add to a minor or you're interested in. Make sure you have a total of 120 credits and 39 upper division credits. If you follow these steps and work hard, you can end up like a Betty or a Billy and not a Johnny or a Ricky. Check the description under the video for links that take you to the right place. And good luck on your own plans.